11 on a frantic rush for help. A woman runs for her life to the Orlando Police Department.
Yeah, the report shows she was then choked right in front of an officer until he took action. News 6's Troy Campbell joins us outside PD headquarters with a tense takedown that followed.
The officer says he was driving right up here to the gate at police headquarters when he heard a woman yelling that someone was attempting to strangle her. The officer says that's when the suspect confronted him.
Take a look at 25-year-old Joshua Thomas, suffering injuries to his face after an Orlando police officer says he had no choice but to strike Thomas several times as he refused to let go of his girlfriend. The victim says it all started when Thomas pushed her down in their home Thursday night. So she started running towards the Orlando police headquarters to get away, fearing for her life. An officer heard her shouting for help. That's when the victim says Thomas told her, quote, "If I'm going to die, you're going to die with me," then grabbing the victim by her neck. Despite the officer shouting to let the woman go, he said in his report the victim's, quote, "eyes were beginning to roll towards the back of her head and noticed her arms beginning to become limp." Backup officers helped taser and pepper spray Thomas. The victim treated on scene for her injuries and is expected to be okay.
Not only is Thomas being held on charges of attempted murder, but because he put up a struggle, he's also being charged with battery on a law enforcement officer. He's being held without bond at the Orange County Jail. In Orlando, Troy Campbell, News 6.